I told you Tom Hardy had that dog in him. At 21 years old, he won a modeling contest on a British morning show. Two Hadid sisters ain't got shit on one Eddie Brock. He used to be a conscious MC with a debut mixtape entitled Falling on Your Arse. When you're raised in the darkness, you have no choice but to have fire bars. He battled serious addiction issues while filming Star Trek, but has been sober since 2003. Don't let the 5'7 frame fool you. He has royal resilience. He gained over 40 pounds for his role in Bronson by eating nothing but chocolate and pizza. My son was out here looking like a third-string linebacker with a neck pad. Inspiring. He says he prefers to play the villain because heroes are boring. Without Bane, Bruce Wayne is nothing but a Becky with the good hair, trust fund baby. He once attained two moped thieves after a high-speed chase on foot. Some heroes wear capes, others wear fur minks. If you didn't know Tom Hardy was him, throw me a follow. If not, that's just despicable.